Come all you young rebels and list while I sing. For love of one's land is a terrible thing. It banishes fear with the speed of a flame, and it makes us all part of the Patriot game. My name is O'Hanlon, and I've just gone 16. My home is in Mona, and there I was weaned. I was taught all my life cruel England to blame. So I became part of the Patriot game. It's barely 2 years since I wandered away with a local battalion of the bold IRA. I'd read our heroes and wanted the same, to play up my part in the Patriot game. They told me how Connolly was shot in the chair, his wounds from the battle all bleeding and bare, his fine body twisted, all battered and lame. They soon made me part of the Patriot game. This Ireland of mine has been too long half free. 6 counties are under John Bull's monarchy, and still there are people who are greatly to blame for shirking their part in the Patriot game. I don't care a bit if I shoot down police, they're lackeys for war, never guardians of peace. And still at deserters I never let aim, those rebels who sold out the Patriot game. And now as I lie here, my body all holds, I think of those traitors who bargained and sold. I'm sorry my rifle could not do the same to the quislings who sold out the Patriot game.